Now, I don't know about you, but I don't think the primary purpose of your life, of my life, and the entirety of the human race is just to blindly consume to support a failing economy and a faulty system. Forever and ever until we run out of every resource and have to resort to blowing each other up to ensure our own survival. I don't think we're supposed to sit by idle whilst we continue to use the long outdated system that produces war, poverty, collusion, corruption, ruins our environment and threatens every aspect of our health and does nothing but divide and segregate us. I don't think how much military equipment we're selling to other countries, how many hydrocarbons we're burning, how much money has been printed and exchanged is a good measure of how healthy our society is. But I do think I can speak for everyone when I say we're sick of this shit.
Emergency frequencies, medical lab to the front line. Get a message out to the contact squad.